Yeah, this is the only Goosebumps tape I actually have right now.